Boys lacrosse, Nashua North at Merrimack. First half, Merrimack looking for an opening. Jace Cologne makes a nice move for the save for Nashua North right there. Merrimack found the net plenty, though. Peyton Connolly winds up and fires. 8-0 Tomahawks. Second half, Ryan Resendez adds to the Merrimack lead, weaving his way to a goal. Merrimack wins 19-1.